Why did Soviet soldiers put grenades in glasses? During the Afghan conflict, Soviet soldiers placed grenades with the linchpin previously removed in ordinary glass cups. Soldiers dubbed such designs as Afghan tulips. The thing is that the glassware walls hold the safety strap, thus preventing the firing pin from detonating. That is why the grenade exploded only after the glass hit the ground. A grenade designed for a range of 35 to 45 meters could fly up to 200 meters after being placed in the glass.